Well, to end the show today, we've got an artist who ties together East and West, classical and contemporary. Ken Yang is a young painter, portraitist and miniaturist from Malaysia who's currently showing his latest works in Paris. He says his big inspiration came on his first visit to France when he popped into the Louvre and got swept away by the old masters. Here's a few of his newest paintings. We'll be back tomorrow with more culture. Bye for now.